Can we pull the Elon Musk off and do it from 8 to 5?
Let's do it.
Yes. Only if we're insane. Elon Musk says he wants to go into space. He says he wanted to build electric, sexy cars, and they do great. He almost lost everything making it happen, am I right? Okay, well, here's my goal, watch this. He wants to prove that he can build something that's never been built. And he almost lost everything doing it, but look at him now. We all have grown up learning from what? The 100-hour work week. This is the way I was taught. If you wanna win, guess what? You'll work 20 hours a day. 20 hours a day. Well, the cool thing is if I do that, I probably will make a lot of money. But goodbye, goodbye, and goodbye. You guys see what I'm saying? Do you guys see why so many people that have money, right, they don't have any of these things? Okay, so my question is, can we do this and keep all of this? It's never been done. Like the Elon deal, like if you want to talk about this guy's vision, my vision, which is really important for you guys to understand, and I want to try to explain it to you in a way that you can understand it, is I want every one of you in this room to have this. We want you to have a wife and kids and, you know, everything that you want when that's ready, obviously, you're married right now, okay? But also, we want to build the baddest team. I want our team to be so good. And by the way, everybody now, when I talk to them, and I know that right now, from 1 to 10, we're a 1 compared to where our 10 is. When Sean first started with me, I said, Sean, you're a 2, right? Like, he's a 2.5 now. Right? No, to his 10.
That's scary.
Right? He wanted me to tell him he was an 8. But I was like, no, you're a 2 compared to your 10. Does that make sense? You know why I get frustrated? I want to be positive all the time, but being optimistic won't get it. I can't come in every day and by the way, I don't like being in a bad mood, but it's been eating me alive lately because I want to make sure we're all fighting for the same thing. I want to make sure that everybody understands this, that I want to, for us as a company to be able to do the Elon Musk thing, which is this. In 5 years from now, we go so crazy. These guys slept on a couch, okay? These guys lived in a building for 20 years to make it. You see all the success stories that people tell? They're telling them 15 or 20 years after they went through it. Does that make sense? People are listening to, you know, Ed Milet right now. He's 55, right? He's 55 years old, okay? People are like, dude, you know, Ed Milet. I'm like, bro, Ed Milet gave his life up at 22. He didn't even get recognized till 6 years ago. 25 years are gone. They don't tell you that. They don't tell you the 20 years that they gave up. I just don't want to give it up, because if you guys give that up, guess what you're going to sacrifice? Your health, your fitness, you're going to sacrifice your body. And plus, I want to say one last thing. I want to be healthy. Do you guys want to be healthy?
Yes.
This to me is so important. I just can't imagine being in any kind of position in life and being happy out of shape. I can't imagine it, okay? So I just wanted to say this, that I want to tell everybody that this 100-hour work week is what me and Jackie are against. We have to figure out, you have to figure out, all you guys, is this what you want? If it is, you're not fighting hard enough for it yet. You are working at the same level and capacity and mind right now as what it would take to do a 100-hour work week. Does that make sense? I need everybody to realize that, look, the guy that can self-correct is worth unlimited amount of money. Self-correct. Know your problems. Know your weaknesses. Know your mind. Know if you're really giving it all. Look, you have to report card back every day. Report card back. It says this. Today, I could have made an extra 30 phone calls. Today, I could have closed 5 more deals that literally I gave out energy on before I hung up. Today, I didn't bring my best attitude to work. It's just the truth. I didn't do it. Well, guess what? Your best attitude, that's a mechanical inside craft you have to have all this. So I want to say to everybody that, look, as we're all getting ready to go through the day, I want us to remember this, okay? What we're working for. This has never been done and attached with money. Can we pull the Elon Musk off and do it from 8 to 5? Yes. Only if we're insane. It means it's no distraction. Go beast mode. If we don't, right here, develop the mechanical insight, we will end up going and reverting back to the rest of the world working like this and sacrificing all this. Because there's only 2 lives. And by the way, and if you say, well, I'm not gonna do that, then guess what happens? You just sacrifice success. Because success is defined from a 100-hour work week. I'm trying to take success and divine it, to put it into a 50-hour work week, right? But by us working 5 times harder than the people that worked in the 100-hour work week.